softball history. In the fifth, terrific defensive play by Tanaka. A Yillian Rondon errant throw allowed Mayra Akimine to make her way all the way to third. She was held up. The score was 2-1 Cuba at the time, and an excellent suicide squeeze tied it at two apiece. In the sixth, Brazil would take its first lead. Barbara Wool with this ball that eludes Yerianna Lopez in right field, and she scampered all the way to third. And would come home on the Samira Tanaka RBI single, and Brazil led 3-2. Cuba down to its last three outs in the seventh would have an answer. Yerianna Lopez with a two-run double that scored Eliana De Armas. And Rondon, and it was 4-3. But in the bottom of the inning, a costly error by starting pitcher Anisley Lopez. And Brazil, Mayra Akimine at second. At third, when Gabriela Santos would tie the game again. Quite a contest. To the extras. An error by Fernanda Sharoma, the pitcher. And Cuba had taken a 5-4 lead. But Brazil would tie it in the bottom half of the eighth. Barbara Wool was able to score on that run-tying double. And with the bases loaded and one out, and Mariana Pereira